I'm in Bigfoot area. I want to call it Bigfoot area B. I don't remember. I don't remember what I called it. Bunch of trees on the ground, broken off. That right there is interesting to me. So I'm going to try and get over there. Wow. There it is. How am I going to film that? Okay. There seems to be an awful lot of things right here on the ground around other trees, and there's a whole lot of stuff right there. Stuff here. There's a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. It almost seems hazy, but I know it ain't. There's lots of things piled up there. But this right here, this is pretty impressive. A lot of stuff here. Another tree branch. Ugh. Give me a minute, okay? I'm trying to get there. How the heck did you even get there? Okay, I made all that effort to get right here because there's a lot of stuff right here. God, somebody did a lot of work. Wait a minute. What happened to the ball? Well, I gotta take a picture of that. It busted up, yet the apple and rocks are okay. Box.
Ball's been moved and it's broken right there.
Well, daggummit. They don't pop by themselves. Not that I know of. I'm gonna go get over there. Okay. Wait a minute. Move.
Loot and drop
them. Let me get past you. Dang it! Something tore it up.
Could have been licorice.
I'm mad. I thought it was a fruit. Oh, daggummit. I know that. Here, hold this. Where did it used to be? Right there.
No, it was like over there.
So it wasn't in this area.
Somebody picked it up and drew it from where it was. I know I didn't put it back this far. I'll put it back before you get to the apple.
Look at that. It's all soft.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up. Look at this, folks. This was a big, round, inflated rubber ball. No more. It wasn't here originally. It was brought over here and busted. I don't think a possum could do it. I don't think it was hot enough to cause it. And I don't see a thing on it. Do you see anything on it? He's not hearing me. Fingerprint or anything. Shut up. I told you about making jokes like that. I don't like it. What do you mean?
I mean, I think they carried it and it popped right there, however they were seeing it.
I think they were squeezing it. Like squeezing art. Oh, okay, this is getting more interesting. Look. Oh, you got it. Okay. Just keep. Now I want you to hold on to it because, first of all, it's useless. It won't cut nothing. You might could saw something with it, but. There's a tree minus bark. at all that back there. You couldn't even get back there straight. I'm not. I don't smell anything strange. Lots and lots. I can't get to that, but it looks like several trees and branches down, stacked. And no easy way out. Okay. No, I'm all right. I'm trying to get things. I'm feeling that are tangled up, stacked up. There's your trident. A lot of these lumps and bumps are just trees laying on the ground. Can't get to that. Not easily. So much here. 15 minutes left. Well, I'm going to try to go out this way. There is not a good way to get out. There's a lot of stuff in here. It almost goes back as far as you can see. Well, I'm gonna try and come out right there. Okay.
Can you walk up through
there? Yeah.
Just watch that phone down there.
That's a pretty big... Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah. I kicked up all the room.
Thank you. All right. Well, who we got down there peeking? She says she's looking for Bigfoot. That's right. I'm looking for Bigfoot. Because Bigfoot one day is going to pop out of these woods. Oh. About to walk by a big old X. But I can't see it real good. Where are you? I'm very polite. I come up here and look for you, and you never make a noise. I'll get home and take a shower. It's exhausting, but nosy. What? What did you say? What'd you say?